there's nothing to hide. Watch me make today I'm going to be changing my babies into their Halloween costumes. They're still in their Thanksgiving outfits and I need to upload that video. But I'm just going to be changing them. And some of them don't really have costumes yet and I feel really bad. But we're still, like, I still can't really go out to stores because my mom won't let me go that far. I can go to school though. And also it's almost Christmas soon, so we're really not supposed to be buying anything. But for Emily, she's just going to wear what she wore last year, which is still very cute, so this might look familiar to some of you, but that's okay. I have a lot of new subscribers. There we go. These are always kind of hard to put on. Okay, gotta go upside down for a second. Bracelet. And her coat. There we go. So here's Emily's outfit. She looks very, very cute. There's Emily. Actually, I could put these shoes on her. There we go. I've decided to switch sides because it's easier, but here's Kelly. Ooh. Now, I haven't done much with her, but I really like her. All right. And the time's at 2 minutes. Her costume is like Tinkerbell, isn't it? Without wings. I originally had this planned for another baby. Okay, this is a little bit too big, but I'll just tie it in the back. But here's Kelly, she's very cute. So here's Emma, and last year she couldn't decide what to be, so she was just a mismatch of everything. But this year, did you finally decide? Yeah, and it's special, so don't show it yet. I won't. Here. Do it. Here, your earrings are falling off. Oh no, where's the other one? I got it. Good. Put it on? Yes. I'm gonna be a princess! Yes, you are. It's gonna look so good. Yeah. You're gonna look so special. It's so pretty, prettier than my sister's costumes. Emma, they're all pretty. Yeah. Here, come on, let me try and put this on you. Where are my earrings? Here, let me put your earrings on. Why won't they go on? I don't know, Emma, I'm trying. Why won't they go on? I don't know, Emma, I'm trying. Okay. I wanna look like a pretty princess. But I'm already a princess. Hey. No, Mommy, don't forget my special surprise. Like this? Yeah. It's a crown, guys! I'm a princess! She looks so cute. Hi! Adorable Emma. Alright, so here's Daisy. Here, undo the back. And she didn't really want a big costume, did you? No. I mean, she's only 4 and a half, and all your other siblings dressed up, like Emma.
Yeah, but I wanted something pretty. What is it? You'll see.
Alright. So you just wanted your normal dress?
Yep. My arm fell out.
It did. And then She wanted to wear this unicorn headband.
Yay, now I can be a unicorn.
So here's Daisy, so cute. So next we have Lindsay, so we're just gonna... And she is going to be a rock star, huh? So here's her skirt and her unicorn shirt. Emma's kind of upset about this. Here we go. Oh, there's a bead I need to put in my slime. Okay. There you go. It's kind of hard to fasten in the back. And I have a bandana too that I'll put on her, but go. So here's Lindsay. She looks so cute. So here's Holly. So I'm just gonna take this off of her. Her other one. And she is going to be a butterfly, which she was last year, but that's her favorite animal, right, Holly?
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, here's your little wrap for your arm. We'll have to do an update on her arm soon. It's just to protect it. So here's her little wings. And she also has a mask, but I need to go find it. And I don't want to put it on her yet because I want to do things with her and I don't want to risk breaking it before Halloween. So here's Holly as a butterfly.
So cute, Mimi.
Hey! Hi, Holly. You're so adorable. So here's Jasmine. So I'm just gonna take this off of her. So she's gonna be wearing her mermaid outfit. She likes to wear this, and I really like it on her, so we wear it quite a bit. Okay. And then her little top. Perfect, so here's Jasmine. She looks so, so cute. All right, so now we have April, so. Her underpants. So this is her original dress. She was this last year too, and she really loved it. Change her, adorable. And then we have this. Here, I'll put that on you. Then your little necklace, just for fun. Whoa. Sorry guys, if you can't really see, she's rolling away. But here's April. She's so cute. Where's your little wand?
It's your nail.
Do you want me to find it later?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, so now we have August. Oh, her underpants came off. Here you go, sweetie.
Okay.
All right. And she's going to be, what are you going to be? August again.
A ballerina.
A ballerina. She loved this last year, so we're doing it again. It would be so cute if you could match April, but she can't. All right. I'm gonna have to tie this in the back because, you know, it's a little bit too big. And then you're gonna wear this little skirt so it stands out. Because this is originally a nightgown, so. So here's August. She looks so, so cute. Here's Carly, and I have a few little ideas for her. So I'm just gonna take this off of her. And, here we go. It's a little bit too big. There we go. And I'm gonna attempt to put her in these. These are like these really weird pajamas, but they're still so good. But I don't know how well this will work, but we can try. So I'm gonna attempt to put these on her because she is a lot younger than the other babies. She's 2.5, but still, that's kind of young. So she doesn't really have a set costume, so I just want her to be bundled up. Here we go, Carly. This is kind of perfect for your costume. Oh yeah, this is really big. Go. Oh, they're really big, but they look so cute on her. And then her other little thing that I'm gonna add is this adorable little hat. And then look, she's an adorable little bear with Pooh Bear on it. She's so cute. Yeah. So here's Claire, and her outfit's already fallen off, but oh yeah, this is a zipper. I can't get it undone. Oh, there we go. She's gonna be a cat again. She loved it last year. Sorry guys if this is bad quality. I don't usually make changing videos. But there's that. Oh, here, I'm gonna take out her headband. Adorable. And then we have the pants. Sorry guys, I am so boring. But here, sorry Claire. And then I actually found them this year. It's the little cat ears, so you can just put these on her. Oh, so cute. Hazel decided that she just wants to be like a surfer girl, doesn't she?
Yeah. A bathing suit.
Yeah, bathing suit. She usually wears it a lot anyway. So here we go. And she looks cute, but she might be a little bit cold. So I might give her something another time, but there she is. All right, so here's Anna, and hers is actually one of my favorites, and you'll understand. So I have these pants. So here you go, sweetie. Just put these on you. There we go. Sorry guys if I sound a little bit weird. I have a cold and then it makes them all sound like they have a cold. But yeah. Here we go. It's a cute little pants. And then here's the other part of her outfit. So you just gotta She's so little, so I thought this would be so cute. Put on her. Oh, it's inside out. There we go. So cute. Find her little hand. Go. Right, and I just have to fasten the bottom. She is so little, so this is so cute, and this will keep her nice and warm. Oops, I did the buttons or the snaps wrong. Go. And the last part of her costume. It's this adorable pumpkin hat. Oh, she looks so cute. I love it so much. Love her. So here's Catherine. She's the last one. So she's gonna wear this adorable Cinderella dress again, huh? Yeah. She looks so cute in this last year. And she's so little, so. I usually like to keep the babies in the same costumes. I don't know why. It's kind of hard to get on. Did you grow a bit? Maybe she did. She little Angel. And in there, all dressed up. There we go. Oh, and here's little Catherine.
Bye. Bye-bye. Happy Halloween.